Welcome, this is the energy vibration reading for the Taurus Sun, Moon and Rising. It is the first week of June 2018. The week begins from the 4th until the 10th. So I want to say to each and every person, thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. The week is the energy of the Chariot. So it's a wonderful week for whatever you're planning. It's going to be a good week. Zodiac energies are going to be the air energies, so we need to be aware of that, okay? So let's see what is happening. I want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you for returning. Thank you. Welcome all new subscribers. And I want to say, please be very, very careful in this week. It's a week of changes, okay? The world, energy of the world comes out. So yes, as you are planning to end a situation and begin something new, yes, go ahead. This is positive in business and work. Yes, go ahead. It's a very positive cards whenever it comes up to business and work and changes of residence and that sort of a thing. It's a yes. King of Rod comes up. So some of you have to deal with someone who is over the age of 40 and is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. Okay, so it's the end of a situation. Some of you could have been dealing with this person for some time, and it's the end. Five of Pentacles comes out. So we're going to be looking at what this energy of the Five of Pentacles. Four of Pentacles, you're trying to hold on and balance out whatever you have, and then you have victory and success. So this is good, this is wonderful, this energy of the victory of success with the world. So you're ending a situation that you have been dealing with. Knight of Rods comes out. So this is someone who is between the ages of 25 and 45. Some of you could be dealing with, and it can be your father. And you have the energy of the Ten of Pentacles. You know, expect money in this week, because it's only money coming up. Expect money in this week. Now, I did say it. By the lottery, people. Nine of Pentacles. You have the Five of Pentacles, so that means whatever financial hardship that you are going through and you are holding on to it, Ten of Pentacles come, Nine of Pentacles come, Wheel of Fortune. What this is saying for you, Taurus, in this week is that it's going to be a productive week whenever it comes on to money. You are going to be financial balanced, not to worry about whatever that is happening. You are going to be financial balanced. So your outcome for this week is the Nine of Pentacles, which is a very, very positive energy that is coming out. Wheel of Fortune, Nine of Pentacles afterwards. That is saying that money is about to flow in your life, okay? So, as we look at this week, you have a balanced week. You have a week where, you know, whatever you have, you're holding on to it because you have been through some really shallow times. Now, it's not really a Taurus to go through shallow times. If a Taurus has gone through shallow times, it's because he or she was not working on a positive energy. And you could be working on a positive energy, but yet still people are sending you negative energies that was blocking you. That can also happen. So if you were going through a situation with someone that was an Aries, a Leo, or a Sagittarius, this is coming to an end and you are going to be victorious over this, okay? So if you had a lawsuit, if you had some obstacles and some situation in your life and you were going through a time where this person was working against you, you are going to be victorious and successful, okay? I'm seeing some of you dealing with the Knight of and someone who is between the ages of 25 and 45, And this is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. So a lot of you are going to be dealing with these Aries, Leos, and Sagittarius. And what I'm seeing is that older person and a younger person. For some of you, your father or your brother or sister, or your mother and your brother and sister could be, or a family member could be an Aries, Leo, or a Taurus. And there has been some situation that has been happening, and now it is coming to an end. And with this end that is coming, only success is here for you. Okay, only success is here for you, because obviously some of you were dealing with this person and it is coming to an end. This person had placed you in some real weird situation. Okay, I try to really block your business, your life, and that sort of a situation, and this is coming to an end. It's as if the universal guides decided this is no longer going to be happening. You're holding on to whatever you have so tightly, and you are going to be successful doing this because you have used the sword in a good way, and using information intellectually, using information, using the sword in a positive way, and this is the outcome. So, it doesn't really matter who wants to call you a miser, it's your money, hold on to it, okay? Then, in the weekend, as I said, this could be your child or this could be your partner, but whoever this person is, you have overcome a situation that you were dealing with this person for a very long time. Okay, it could be your son that has been being very difficult and that sort of a thing. And whoever this person is basically now coming out of a situation. You have triumphant over this person. On Friday, there is going to be a huge triumph over this person, and your triumphant is coming over these two persons, okay? And they're all they can affect someone. It could be Aries people, it could be Leo people, or it could be Sagittarius people, okay? With your intellect, with the way you deliver information, you are triumphant in over these people once and for all. Whatever that is happening, it could be with a father figure that there has been so it's with a financial situation that has been there, but you have worked out the situation, whatever it was. It could be for some of you that your brother or your sister is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, and whoever your brother or your sister is, whatever is happening is that it could be that your parents had left money for you guys, and they have been holding it away from you, and now it is going to finally be released to you. Now it's going to be finally be released to you because you have now come to a sense in your journey and understand. It's as if the universe, or it's as if your spirit guides and your parents or whoever had left you, whatever, is working from the other side to make sure that this happened for you guys. So this is good. Okay. Be aware of people trying to profit from you. There's going to be a lot of people coming up to profit from you. You guys could be winning a lawsuit and that sort of a thing, and all of a sudden people who have turned their backs on you when you didn't have it is finally coming to you and be nice to you, because people are like that. It is sad. It is very sad, but people are like that. So be aware of this situation. I'm seeing new starts for a lot of people. I'm seeing new business start. It could be work situation. I'm seeing a lot of people. It's as if you Earth sign in this week has gotten a positive energy, and not to worry if people think that you are a miser, because People expect that you give them whenever you have it, but sorry. But know that whatever people thinks of you, that's their opinion, not your opinion, okay? I'm seeing a family situation finally has ended. So whatever the conflicts was, it's as if you know, your parents or someone had died and left you something, and people were trying to steal this, and there is going to be seen that a theft of some sort had happened, a theft of some sort had happened, and this you're going to be seen. A lot of people are going to be, and people who were profiting from you and stealing from you and that sort of a thing. These are all the negative energies that are coming in. So obviously some of you were dealing with people that was just profiting off from you, because people can, you know, align with you, because, and that is going to come to an end, okay? And the stealing and the blockages that people had set up for you, that is now going to be released and come to an end. These are like the worst energies in this deck, and that is coming to an end, because the outcome, Nine of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, hold on to what you have, and the Rat, hold on to what you have, okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, it is going to be a wonderful week for you, Tauruses. Good luck. Every relationship I establish is eternal. Always remember that every relationship that comes in your life is for a reason, and there's a lesson that you need to learn. So, okay, all the relationships that comes in your life that has to do with heartbreak and that sort of a thing, you have broken their heart in the past and you came back to work on situations, okay? So understand that you have done it to them in the past, and this is why you come back to work it out. It is our desire that you come to remember that every relationship is eternal, and that once it has been established, it is a part of your energy vibration makeup. Moreover, and that is your powerful new, where all that you have overcome with all that you are now becoming. You hold the power to create, and so your observation of situation, want or unwanted, no matter how motor you have yourself to be, make and choose positive energies. Okay, so this is a positive energies to leave you guys with. I want to say namaste until next time.